Here you are today looking at a 2016 Honda Pilot. Gonna come over here, check out these tires, looking for tread here. Pretty good tread. Gonna continue around the rest of this Pilot, looking for any major damages like scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that that may stand out here. As we're finishing up here along the passenger side, everything's just looking good. Haven't really seen any damages on this exterior. Nice clean exterior. You will see it's gonna have nice clean alloy wheels. LED lights will be up here in the front. We're just gonna check out your interior now. Starting out here in your driver's side, you first gonna see you're gonna have fully powered locks and windows. As you come down here, check out your seats. They're also gonna be fully powered. Nice clean tan leather seats here for your interior. You can come in here, check out your mileage and see this gonna be 26459 on the dash. Nice LED digital display up there. You will see you're gonna have the controls right here on your steering wheel there. You can come over here, look at your main display screen. This is going to be where you see your backup camera display. As you can see, you're going to have AM, FM, and satellite radio up here for you. Bluetooth and Pandora are also going to be available. Your climate control is going to be just below. You will also be able to come down and see you're going to have heated seats for both driver and passenger. Also, additional power port along with USB and auxiliary. Coming to your back seat, we're just looking in here for any stains or tears. So far everything's looking good. You're gonna have nice clean floors down here for you. You will also have some climate and climate control for your backseat passengers. Coming into your cargo space back here, you're gonna see you're gonna have some original mats and pretty good space. You can also bring this up to see that you're gonna have an additional storage space as well. Also, you do have a third row that can be released up. As we're coming back into your back seat here once again, just give you another view here from another angle. You can bring this down to see you're going to have an adjustable armrest and cup holder. If you want to get back to that third row and you have it up, you're going to have an adjustment up here and other areas also. So you're just going to press that in and get back there to your third row. As we're finishing up here on the passenger side, you're going to see you're going to have fully powered locks and windows over here as well. You're going to have some fully powered seats also. Nice clean passenger seat here for you. You are going to have a sunroof provided in here. Just going to come down now and give you a nice look around here. Nice driver's eye view. Let you see once again, everything is nice and clean. Not going to see many flaws as we're going around. And as we're backing out now, this is going to wrap up our walk around.